Garden Plaza, September 20th, the spaghetti breakfast, Richie's Italian sausage, Coon's quality foods, of course, Saloni's bread, Lamagna cheese, and here he is. He ate a lot of pasta through the years, all grown up, the physician, the good doctor, Gianni Richie. He did grow up.
He was 9 years old for his first spaghetti breakfast. You were with Tamara in the Blowtorch.
Yeah, remember? We used to go in there and I used to hang out with John Cigna, and then we would have our breakfast. We'd have a spaghetti breakfast and sausage and meatballs at about 5 a.m.
Listen, thousands will be there benefiting the good folks of the Little Sisters of the Poor, which we love.
They're the best.
And also the Community Food Bank. You can always step up and help people in need when it comes to some good quality food. Folks, it's the spaghetti breakfast. Please stop by and meet everyone. Larry and John, Intercom Communications, September 20th in the heart of downtown Pittsburgh. And always, in our hearts and memory, the late, great John Cigna.